everyone, I'm Adriene from Yoga with Adriene, and I'm so excited to be here with Adidas and Girls on the Run for this mindful yoga practice, yoga for feeling calm. Let's get started. Alrighty, let's begin on the ground. So come on down, nice and slow. Move like you love yourself here, just sweetly, gently today. We're gonna begin in a comfortable seat of your choice. And we're gonna start by taking three deep breaths in together and out together. Ready? Here we go. Close your eyes and inhale in deeply. Now hold your breath at the top of that inhale. And then release, exhale, let everything go. Great, just like that again. Inhale deeply, breathe in, breathe in, breathe in. Now hold it at the top, relax your shoulders. And exhale, let everything go. And last time, inhale in. Pause. Hold your breath for just a moment at the top and then release everything. And as you exhale here, relax your shoulders and you can gently bat your eyelashes open. Beautiful. Now just take a moment to see how still you can be. This can be really hard, so we're not gonna do it for that long. Just take a second here. Maybe look down past your nose and find something to focus on. And in whatever comfortable seat you chose here, see if you can capture a moment of exquisite stillness. And just notice how this makes you feel, if it's hard or if it's easy to be still. And then take your hands, spread your fingertips, and shake it out, let it go. It's hard to be still, but you did a great job. All right, come on down now to tabletop position. So you're gonna move slowly and sweetly, being gentle and kind with yourself here as you come into your tabletop position. I have my trusty assistant here modeling calm today. So come into your tabletop position. And as slow as you can go, drop your belly, open your chest, and look forward for cow pose. Now, stay here for a breath, feeling the front part of your body stretch. Good, now let's switch it up, rounding through the spine, chin to chest, feeling the backside of your body stretch and get long. Now you can start to do this on your own, cat-cow, seeing if you can move with your breath. Then whenever you're ready, you can start to make this your own. You can start to veer off the railroad tracks, find what feels good, make your own movement mix, wink, wink. And just explore different things here. Maybe checking in with your shoulders, with your side body, your waist, the hips. Don't forget to breathe. And there's no right or wrong here. I always say, don't decide where it ends. Just see where you go. And every end is a new beginning. Just like in Girls on the Run. Okay, beautiful. Now you're gonna take this movement slowly and choreograph your way to downward facing dog. So you can go up into it any which way you want. And then when you get there, bend one knee and then the other. So you're kind of pedaling it out. And then start to see if you can do this as if you were underwater, maybe moving in slow motion. Awesome, really slow. And then release that. Let your heels get heavy. Take a deep breath in, the deepest breath you've taken in all day, maybe all month, maybe all year. And as you exhale, slowly, as slow as you can go, lower the knees down back to your mat. Beautiful. You're gonna walk the knees out as wide as your mat and bring your toes together. Send the hips back, inhale, look forward. Yep, you guessed it. Extended child's pose. You're gonna send your fingertips out long, straighten through the arms. Inhale in and exhale, melt your heart slowly to the earth. You can maybe feel your forehead kiss the ground. And this is a moment entirely for you. So you can close your eyes. I like to think of this shape as coming into my own private little love cave where I connect to myself. I notice how I'm really feeling today. And when I take the time to connect to myself and feel good about who I am, I'm able to take that same energy and generosity and offer it to others in my community. So it's a beautiful ripple effect. Take one more breath in here for you. And this time as you exhale, you're gonna carve a line with your nose forward, almost like a little kitty cat, pressing a ball of yarn forward, so integrating the neck. And then you're gonna lift back up, walk your knees underneath your hips, and then we're gonna slowly lower all the way down to the mat, belly on the mat, tops of the feet pressing down into the earth. All right, hands come underneath the shoulders here, and you're gonna squeeze the elbows into your sides like little grasshopper legs. And again, just like you were moving through water, you're gonna inhale, tuck the chin to the chest and rise up for a baby cobra, just a baby one today. Inhale in and exhale, slowly release, forehead kisses the mat. Good. Press all the way up to all fours here. Walk the knees underneath the hips and then swing the legs to one side, any side you get to pick. Then we're gonna come, yay, slowly down onto our backs here. However you get there is up to you. And when you get there, you're gonna snuggle your shoulder blades underneath your heart space. Take your hands down to the ground to really feel that connection with the earth and bend your knees, bringing your feet to your mat. Then inhale in here. As you exhale, just relax everything. Let it go. Good. Then we're gonna hug the left knee into the chest and extend the right leg out long. Nice stretch here. You can keep the shoulders relaxed, breathing, nice and chill. Or there's an option to slowly lift your nose up towards your knee for one breath in and out. And then we'll release. Cross the left knee over the right side of the body for a little twist. Breathe in and breathe out. And then slowly bring it back to center and we'll switch to the other side. So right knee comes in, give yourself a little hug, extend the left leg out long. So notice how you're feeling, and you get to make your choices based on how you're feeling here. So you can stay here, just kind of chilling out, breathing, or option two, inhale in and exhale. Lift the head, the shoulders, the neck, nose towards the knees for one breath. Beautiful. Now everyone extend your right leg out so both legs are out long. Open up the palms towards the ceiling now and let your arms rest gently down at your side. Close your eyes, take a deep breath in. And this time as you exhale, relax the weight of your body completely and fully into the earth. Take a moment here as we finish this practice to just notice how you feel. That's what yoga is all about, just taking the time to check in with yourself, to slow down and ground in the good stuff. All right, slowly bring the palms together, thumbs up to the forehead. We'll close out this session by taking one final breath in together. Breathe in and out together. Great work, everyone. Thank you for joining me today. I'll see you next time.